If I could reveal anything that is hidden from us, it would be to reveal something that we've forgotten, that we used to know as well as we knew our own names. And that is that we live in a competent universe, that we are part of a brilliant planet, and that we are surrounded by genius. Imagine designing spring. Imagine the timing, the coordination, all without top-down laws or policies. This happens every year. There's lots of showing off. There's lots of love in the air. There's lots of grand openings. And the organisms, I promise you, have all of their priorities in order. I have this neighbor. He came up to me and there was a wasp's nest that I had let grow in my yard. And he asked me how I had made the house for those wasps, because he had never seen one this big. And I told him the wasps actually made that. But it occurred to me, how had he already believed the myth that if something was that well done, that we must have done it? How did he not know that we're not the first ones to build? We're not the first ones to process cellulose. We're not the first ones to make paper. We're not the first ones to try to optimize packing space or to waterproof or to try to heat and cool a structure. We're not the first ones to build houses for our young. People are beginning to remember that other organisms, the rest of the natural world, are doing things very similar to what we need to do. But in fact, they're doing them in a way that have allowed them to live gracefully on this planet for billions of years.